Hello, and welcome to another episode of Tips and Tricks. My name is Jeremy Creation. In this video, we're going to be talking about softening light. It's a good idea to soften light as it makes it easier for the people on camera to perform, and it'll be more flattering on their skin. Here, I'm lit using an LED light panel. Notice how the light is very harsh on my face. Now, when I insert a diffuser screen that came with the light, you can see the light is softer on my face. So, how do you soften your lights if they didn't come with anything to diffuse them? Well, there's a few things you can do. You can purchase what is called a softbox that goes around your light, or in my case, I went with the less expensive option and purchased some white umbrellas and collapsible diffuser screens. If you're looking to go the DIY route and not break the bank, you can take a plain white piece of cloth like a bedsheet and place it in front of your light. Is your company or brand in need of video production assistance? From full video production, post-production, and consulting, Creation Creative Studios is here to help. Head over to creationcreativestudios.com to learn more. Be sure to like, comment, and share this video, and follow us on social media. Till next time, stay creative.